official station of Caniac Nation. WCMC HD1, Holly Springs, Raleigh, Durham, 99.9. The Fan. ESPN Radio.
But think about it. There aren't any good songs about sports. Mainly because there's no sex in sports. Think about it. You know. For my money, you can't beat Paradise by the Dashboard Light from Meatloaf. I've said it before. I think it's the greatest song about sports. The best song about sports. Paradise by the Dashboard Light. Both sports, indoor and outdoor.
I know you didn't.
Incredible double entendre with Yankee announcer Phil Rizzuto doing the baseball call in the middle of it.
And he's going, and what a jump he's got. He's trying to third. Here's the throw. And in the dirt, safe at third. Holy cow, stolen base. Taking a pretty big lead out there. Almost daring him to try and pick him off. Pitcher glances over, winds up. And it's one and one down the third baseline. And suicide squeezes on. Here he comes. Squeeze play is going to be close. Here's the throw. Here's the play at the plate. Holy cow, I think he's going to make it.
Stop right there.
Okay, the funny thing about that song and the story is he only made $1,000 for that voiceover part in Paradise by the Dashboard Light, $1,000, because his agent, who was a former New York Met, Art Shamsky, just accepted that flat fee, just took $1,000. Yeah, sure, he could have made a ton on that. Bad agent, Art Shamsky, I remember him, outfielder for the Mets. When they went to record the Phil Rizzuto part, Phil Rizzuto kept asking them in the studio, Todd Rundgren was the producer. Right, and he'd forgot to bring the music that day, so they didn't have any of the music to go around his part. But Phil Rizzuto asked them, this isn't anything dirty, is it? And they all said, no. So Todd was producing it, Todd Rundgren, and Rizzuto found out later that it actually was, quote-unquote, dirty. And he chased Meatloaf and Jim Steinman, the writer, down at a Yankees game in their seats, and he yelled at him for faking him out. And he called him Huckleberries. You know, you Huckleberries, you said it wasn't dirty, and it is. You know, it's a great story. Jim Steinman tells the story laughing and lovingly. Look it up on YouTube. It's hilarious. So, yeah, Paradise by the Dashboard Light is the greatest song about sports outside and in. So now I'm waiting till the end of time. Be careful, fellas. All right. Observational query. Is there any New Yorker that does not love baseball? Jim Steinman grew up in New York and he wrote all the Meatloaf songs and lots of other great songs. New York is just the greatest city in the world, man. Everybody in New York loves baseball.
ESPN Radio.